It's post time for race one. The field arriving at the starting gate. Gates rolling. Field in motion. Starter Adam Brownlee and gate driver Rick Hurley have the field headed into the turn for tonight's first race. Lagging well behind the gate right now is number seven, Love to Flirt. Seven is way behind the starting gate. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Once again, number seven is way behind the starting gate. The rest of the field is on gate in the backstretch, approaching the start. And they're off and pacing. Positively Special flashes out with speed. Cinco de Mayo toward the inside. SB Cinco de Mayo away in second. Chef Curry gets away in third position as they race into the first turn. Then it's JK Whiskey away in fourth. On the outside, Talent on Loan is fifth. Memphis Grid away in sixth position. Then it's Omadome. And way, way back there is Love to Flirt. They head to the opening quarter. Positively Special. And Kevin Wallace on top of the field. They check in past the quarter in 28-3. Pacing in front of us first time around from the pocket. Here comes SB, Cinco de Mayo, and Jake Cutting moving out early and coming on, looking to take over the lead before the 3/8 mark. Now it's SB, Cinco de Mayo, who settles on top right past the 3/8. Back to second is Positively Special. Pacing along third is Chef Curry. Then it's JK Whiskey in fourth. Then in fifth position as they swing around the turn, tipping out from fifth is Talent on Loan. Then we come further back in the field to Memphis Grit, followed by J.K. Whiskey. Rather further back as they round the turn is Omadome, and well back to Love to Flirt. Halftime was 58-4. Down the backstretch they go as they pass the 5/8 mark, and they have to catch SB Cinco de Mayo now. And on the outside, here comes Talent on Loan at 15-1, closing in from second. Toward the inside in third position onto the final turn is Positively Special, still right there. A close-up third. Then it's Chef Curry in fourth. Outside, here comes JK Whiskey from fifth, inching in. Then we have back there next is Memphis Grit, followed by Omadome, and way back to Love to Flirt. Three-quarter time was 1:28-2, third quarter 29-3. SB Cinco de Mayo still has the lead as they straighten away for home. Here comes Positively Special from the pocket, a fresh challenger, and toward the inside is Chef Curry. Final 16th of a mile, it's SB Cinco de Mayo digging in. SB Cinco de Mayo wins it. Positively Special a game second, Chef Curry was third, Memphis Grit was fourth. 1:58.
promises while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about me.
Ladies and gentlemen, hold on to all tickets concerning number